Hello everybody. On this video I want to show how to test EWS in a key. Alright, this is a valid key which is programmed to the EWS. So, okay. The beeping noise means the key is working properly. And the EWS is working. Alright, that key belongs to a different EWS. So it won't do nothing, you know, just in case if the password is incorrect or the antenna is bad.